Good afternoon, everyone. Well, it was a great entry, isn't it? Yes, and we are all here to celebrate with all the deserving people, and they made us so proud, and we are delighted to have you all here. Let's hear from you. Let's have a big round of applause for all of you. This is not all. We'd also request to give a pat on the shoulder of next guy or girl standing to you and tell them you are the champion and you have done a tremendous job. Only the best of the best make it to the stage. Is this our Oscar? Yes. So let's kickstart this award from the first set of award. It's the food service award. To present this award, may I call on stage CEO of food service, Sandeep Gopar, and Legal Counsel India, Nagendrapal Singh. Thank you for joining us here on the stage, and we'd like to hear a few words from you.
Welcome, everybody. Chakke pakke.
Now, starting up with the very first category. The first category is the best culinary staff food service. Our winner is a career-focused person who understands his roles and responsibility. He always maintains a positive attitude and is a good learner with an innovative mind. From our CBU in HCR, please welcome Chef Anand Kumar. And let's move further to the second award, and it's for the best utility staff food service. She is someone who excellently delivers her task and is a true role model for other colleagues at the site. Not only she does her work sincerely, she goes out of the way and helps other team members in the kitchen operation after she's done with her primary task of utility. Let's welcome on stage, very shy, Walbhai Lalji Bhai Dafta. Our first lady winner to the best F&B staff food service. The winner working at her current site as a supervisor since February 2017. It's time to welcome Rupali Kiji. Let's hear for her. She is from HSBC site in Pune. We have some in-house talent and they're going to show their talent on this platform. So let me call upon our boys, the tremendous band, the big band Theory. Can I hear from you, everyone?